Hello everyone. So in the last session, we have seen the basic problems in software development. So we have software engineering, the development of the software brought under the engineering discipline, because there should be some proper methodology, some should be in a very organized way, so the organization or a company can maintain that productivity, quality and the productivity. So that what this software engineering actually means is, so software engineering is a systematic approach to the development, operation, maintenance and retirement of the software. It is not only the development, it also involves the maintenance, also the management, everything. Or it can also be defined as, it is the application of science and mathematics by which the capabilities of computer equipment are made useful to man through the computer programs, procedures and associated documentation. So mainly we are going to computerize a particular area, particular task, so that the software must fulfill all the needs of the client. The goal is to take software development closer to science and engineering and away from the ad hoc approach. So there should be a systematic approach or proper methodology in the software development. So there are some challenges faced by software engineering. Those challenges are categorized as problem of scale, quality and productivity, consistency and repeatability, and the change. First factor is the scale. So this is a challenge for software engineering. Software engineering, it suggests some of the methodologies. So when it suggests the methodology, the challenge for software engineering is the scale. For example, now counting the people in one particular location or one particular area is completely different than counting the people of the nation or the census. The methodology used in counting the people in one area cannot be adopted or cannot be implemented as it is for the census. Same way in computer science, so developing the software for a smaller task is entirely different from the software development for a complex task. So that the scale is a main challenge for software engineering. So development of very large system requires different set of methods compared to developing a small system. Large project involves use of technology and project management. There should be proper project management. In small projects, informal methods for development and management can be used, but large projects require formal methods. When dealing with small projects, technology and management requirements will be low, but it cannot happen in case of large projects. So the scale is a big challenge for the software to adopt a particular software engineering methodology. A project is small if it is the size is within some 10,000 of delivered lines of code, then we say it is a small project. If it is between 10,000 to say 100,000, so then it is called medium size. Or if it is large, if it is less than million lines of code, or very large if it is more than millions lines of code. So that is how the scale we measure. So that the challenge, the scale, what it says is the complexity or how large the project is, depending on the methodology must be adopted. So another challenge is the quality and the productivity. The main three factors in software engineering are cost, schedule and the quality. So these three are the major factors in the software development. The cost of the project development, so the schedule or the time and the quality. Cost of developing a system is the cost of the resources used for the system, which are manpower used, hardware, software and other supporting resources. Schedule is the time taken to develop the project. That is also very important. It should be developed within the time schedule. If it is out of schedule, so then it is of no use. Business trends are expecting the time to market of a product should be reduced. Another major factor is the quality. So the quality of the software is very, very important. So if it is of low quality and the low cost project, it's of no use, because it has to fulfill some of the criterias or what we say the quality factors. Developing methods that can produce high quality software is a fundamental goal of software engineering. At the same time, the cost should be in control and the schedule should be in control and the project should be of high quality. So this is a big challenge for software engineering to manage these three factors. So there are some of the factors that decides the quality of the software. Say for example, the functionality, how it functions, the reliability, usability of the software, efficiency, maintainability, portability. So these are the six dimensions which measures the quality of the software. The software has to fulfill all these factors. By functionality, it means that the capability to provide functions which meet stated and implied needs. It has to work according to the plan, according to the design. Then reliability, the capability to maintain a specified level of performance. It should be reliable software. Then usability, of course, the capability to be understood, learned and used. Then at the same time, efficiency is also important to provide appropriate performance relative to the amount of resources used. The maintainability, so the software developed, the methodology used, how it is designed should support for the easy maintenance of the software, that is also important. Then portability, adapted for different environments, how it, whether it works for any platforms with any operating system, so that is also important. The software developed, if it supports only a particular operating system or a particular platform, so it will be less used. So that the portability is also important, and these are the factors deciding the quality of the software. So, the maintaining the productivity, maintaining the quality, maintaining the cost. So, as we have seen, it is these are the very important factors. At the same time, consistency is another challenge. So, the quality, the productivity, the schedule should be maintained or should be consistent in all the projects developed by a particular company. So, consistency is also important along with the cost, quality and the schedule. Organization wants high quality and low cost projects consistently. So, if you put all the effort and develop a project within the schedule, within the cost, a high quality software, so it has to be maintained in all the projects. So, the consistency is very, very important. Maintaining the consistency is a challenge for software engineering. So, it likes to produce consistent quality with consistent productivity. Organization must maintain the quality and productivity levels for all the projects. So, achieving consistency is a major problem for any organization involved in software engineering. So, these are the challenges of software engineering. So that keeping all these factors in mind, so the software engineering suggests the methodologies to develop a software or for a software development. Okay, so thank you all.